So in order for me to make a sculpture of you, I will need to take some measurements first. Just, simple width, length, all of that. I have a little sketch here, and I also have my measuring tool, which will allow me to get some pretty accurate measurements of your face. I can also use this to put it up your nostrils and we'll get a good measurement. So, wanna get started? So, let's start with your forehead. Also do from top of your hairline to your brows. While we're at the nose, let's just put this up. Do your ear to ear, also cheekbone to cheekbone. Start with the cheekbones. Okay, just get the measurement, and then to your ear. I need to make it pretty wide. So then get the measurement. Okay. To the entire face as well. Final one, just the height of your nose.